up guys, Trilogy here with Trilogy Effect. Today we're gonna be doing a quick review over some desk updates I have for my setup. We're gonna be looking at the Orbit Key desk mat. We're gonna be looking at the Logitech MX Master 3 mouse. We're also gonna be looking at the Logitech MX Master keys, I believe, for the keyboard. And let's jump right into it, guys. I'm Trilogy with Trilogy Effect. I do tech videos, gaming, manga, all kinds of things on my channel. I've curated playlists on my channel, so you should definitely check that out. And yeah, enjoy the review. Subscribe if you like it. Comment down below if you have any questions, and I'll be glad to get down to you. So starting with the Logitech MX keys, this is what it looks like right here. The keys are not very deep, which I like. They do have a backlight. They do have a wireless setup, so I don't have to worry about cords or anything like that. If you needed to charge it, it does use USB Type-C, which I love. I hate being in between right now where a lot of things use Type-C and a lot of things still use the mini USB type setup and stuff like that. I like having Type-C because you can just put it in anyway because it's just an oval shape. You don't have to worry about if it's upside down or anything like that. One reason I needed this keyboard, is because it has multiple setups right here. So if I wanted to, this is my work keyboard. This is my work computer right here. It's off, but I do work from home right now. So whenever I'm switching back and forth, I could just press one and I can just start typing on here and it'll turn on my work screen and everything like that if the computer was on. Two is my casual computer. And then three right here, believe it or not, this is my iPad. I don't know if it'll do anything right now. But yeah, it controls my iPad and stuff like that. So whenever I'm sending text messages or anything like that, I can use that for my iPad, which I really only needed two setups, but having that third one right there is super useful. I love this keyboard. The battery lasts a very long time. I hear it lasts for months if you don't have the backlight on, but I like to have the backlight on even during the daytime. And it has like a sensor. I don't know where it's at. So whenever you're not by the keyboard, it does go to sleep. And whenever your hand approaches, you probably can't see it, it does light up. This keyboard is great. Before this, I had like an RGB gamer keyboard off of Amazon, and it was really clicky. I like the clicks, but I'm not dying without them. And it didn't have a setup to where I can switch between computers, so I had to get rid of it, unfortunately. Moving on to the mouse. This mouse is amazing. Before this, I was using two different mice for work. So I had a regular mouse that was wired. It was an RGB gaming mouse. I believe it came with my PC, my gaming PC. I had no complaints about it. It was a right-handed mouse. I'm actually left-handed, and then on top of that, I had a left-handed ergonomic mouse on the left that I used for work, my casual computer. So I had two mice whenever I was working and stuff like that. So I had the left one for my casual computer, and then I had the right one for my working computer. One thing I wish this came in left-handed. Like I said, I am left-handed and the left-handed mouse just felt amazing. This is still super ergonomic. I love how it feels. I like how it has so many presets and everything like that. This mouse is the best mouse I've ever had, ever, ever. I mean, the only complaint my main complaint is I wish they had some left-handed support for us lefties out here. You have the power on button, you just have the sensor right here. And one thing that my other complaint is, you can switch PCs by pressing this button. And like I said, this is also connected to my iPad. If I wanted to, is my Bluetooth on? Yeah. If I wanted to, if you can see right here, I have a cursor and I can open things just like that. And then if I press it and go back to two, it's back on my PC, see? And the switch is seamless. One thing I love about Logitech is they have a program called Flow, where if I had both of these computers on and I bring the mouse to the edge of the screen, it automatically switches on to my work computer. And that is super cool. I think that's even better than having the button on the bottom, because honestly, you have to flip the mouse over. You have to flip the mouse over to switch computers. I wish they would have implemented a button somewhere on the top that would have let you switch computers. And you have all of these buttons that you can rekey, like this, this button, this button. This is also a button. And then this button right here, you can make the, oh, and this is also a button. This, you can click it. And you can rekey all of those, but none of those can be rekeyed to switch PCs. So that kind of sucks. And if I'm wrong about that, feel free to let me know. But besides that, this setup is amazing. This combo is really amazing. After research, I found out that these would be great for what I needed. And I really, besides that, I have no complaints with the mouse, besides I wish it was left-handed and the button on the bottom. Honestly, it's probably more than I need because I really don't use a lot of the ReKeys that often. Moving on to the Orbit Key, I really wanted this for a long time. It was just so expensive. And my main complaint about this is there is no non-slip on this. So when I'm sitting here and I just put my arms, it just slides across the desk and I hate that. I hate it. And I tried to return it, but Orbit Key was like, no, you have to pay to ship it back. I got it for $76 because I had a coupon. The shipping would have been $30. So I just decided to keep it because it wasn't even worth it at that point. And then after that, I asked if I could possibly trade the large for a medium because the large is way too big for my desk. They said it would still be the same process. I would still have to pay for shipping. So in short, I'm probably not going to buy anything from Orbit Key. And this is why I get everything from Amazon. Amazon has the easiest returns in the world. But I do love this sleeve. This is the main reason I got it. Whenever I have my sticky notes out for work or my channel or anything like that, I can keep my desk clean and just slide all my sticky notes underneath that. And it doesn't bulge or anything like that. It's nice and neat. It doesn't do anything crazy as far as that goes. And I just love how that looks. I just wish my desk pad was smaller. And I've been thinking about putting I think they have non-slip buttons that you can put on there. And I was thinking about just sticking one of those on each corner of the desk mat so it didn't slide about and stuff like that. But it is just so big. It also has this cord right here. This magnetic cord holder. I think that's pretty cool. I really don't use it that often unless I take my iPad off the stand and I want to keep the cord from falling down. If you guys haven't seen, I did get some decent cable management. This isn't amazing, obviously, but it was much worse. And I'm really glad with where my desk is coming out. I just wanted to do this quick review for you guys over my new mouse, my desk pad, and the keyboard. This is Trilogy with Trilogy Effect. Like I said, I do tech videos all the time, office setups. Feel free to subscribe, and I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.